in horror as the guard was struck. I heard the sound of his screams. His jaw unhinged. Blue mist. And at last I found him dead. A phantasmal flesh of his cloak, leaving only a pile of armor. Shield guards were once the personal guard of King Justinian IV. Appointed to the position for bravery and skill at arms, they accompanied the king at all times, resplendent in their ornate armor, by the finest craftsmen in Westmarch. But most spectacular were their shields, which they unerringly employed in the protection of their king.
repository of bones, commonly called a potion, originally used to bury West March's indigent. However, when the Great Pestilence started, the city decided that the bones would serve better as well for health victims, lest West March become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
Ha!
King Terror. This bat-like monstrosity produces the most ear-splitting rapid imaginable, and furthermore managed to make my assistant scream even louder. I think my head is in the now.
You have my thanks, but a word of warning. These animals carry a plague and must be killed before it spreads. Way of saying thanks.
Flesh shaman was created from the blood.
Thank you. truth burns.
I have uncovered an obscure and ancient code whose pages is recorded in and their ruined civilization. If this is true, how could all signs of these weapons?
Thank you.
I need to go back.
Inhabitants must be resourceful to survive, but none more so than the scavengers who are trapped in the very rocks beneath their feet. Here, the giants to their foes, for the fiends will reveal their true form. Surface, breaking through to snatch prey in their enormous jaws. And my heroic friends ask why I wish to stay inside the fortress.
You have finished.